It is a day four. Is it day four? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yes, it's day four of my fast. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. It's on my face. That ain't cute. Anyway, it's day four of my fast. What's today's date? Hello?
24.
Today is June 24th. And my plan, like I told y'all yesterday, I feel like I'm telling stories, but I promise y'all, my plans and my intentions be to like be productive and do all these things, and they just never work out. So originally, me and Sharice was supposed to go and look at furniture, because I want to redo my living room, and she wanted to look at some furniture as well. Well, of course, she flaked on me, and I told her I was going to put this in the vlog. So she flaked on me, so we ended up not going. However, this morning, I got up, and me and my cousin had Bible study. Y'all, we was on the phone FaceTime for 3 hours. When I tell y'all, it was so good. It was so good. I wish that I had my notes in front of me, because the jewels, I might have to share with y'all tomorrow, the jewels and nuggets, I feel like I always say that I've been getting jewels and nuggets and blah, say blah, but for real, y'all, it seems like every day something new has been occurring and been dropped in my spirit, or somebody has shared with me. Anyway, we did Bible study, didn't go out with Sharice. My granny talked to her this morning, and she tells me, Jay, pick me up at 5:45. So I'm like, okay, cool. I chilled around the house for a little bit. Got up. Y'all, I was on time. I called my granny. I'm pulling up to the church at 5:42. So I'm ahead of schedule by 3 minutes. I'm already gone, Jade. Like, hello?
I had to go to school.
Like, she didn't call me or nothing. Didn't tell me she was gone or nothing. So I get all the way there and she ain't even there. But anyway, ended up coming to my parents' house. That's where I currently am. And for the past 2 days, I've been here. Actually, I think I've been here every day this week, haven't I? Ma?
Yes.
Yeah. I've been here every day this week. And this is my last day over here until, I don't know.
Tomorrow.
No. I'm not coming over here tomorrow.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. My mother and my grandmother don't want to be put on the screen. They don't want to be in today's vlog, so I'm not going to show them. But I did have every intention on being productive. And then I even wanted to interview my granny, because me and her talked about doing an interview and just, like, you know, keeping the legacy and all this other stuff I wanted to do. And she had class from, what, 6 to 8?
Mm-hmm.
She had class from 6 to 8. And then we had to take down my mom's hair. So it's like going on 9:30 now, and we still taking down my mama's hair. So I just know she's not gonna feel like filming this video. So maybe tomorrow we can try again. I had laid my edges and everything, but oh well. I wish y'all could have heard some of the commentary, because me, my mother, and my grandmother together, honey. Honey, honey, honey. That is just a combination to have. You're going to laugh. You're going to get irritated. You're going to hear some jokes. You're going to hear some attitudes. You're going to hear just about it all. You might even get cursed out, but that's neither here nor there. Anyway, today's video is probably going to be extremely short. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to include, because this is literally one clip. I might include the clip from yesterday that I took out of yesterday's video, just to give you a little bit more content. After I leave here, I know it's 9:30. I got to go make another run. And then I got to take you home, Granny.
Where you at, though?
I gotta take you home, Granny.
What's your other run?
Huh?
What's your other run? Are you there? Hello?
Hello. Hello, Emma. Hello.
See, this is crazy, because, like, y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all, my family act like I'm not gonna be 26. I'm not grown. Like, I don't have my own mortgage and everything. But, yeah, so take Granny home, make this run, and then drop something off for my mama and go to the Chris Nye. So I might record a little bit more. If I don't, please expect to see, like, the next clip being, if it's not me out, it'll be the clip from yesterday. So, honey, I gotta keep going. I gotta keep letting y'all know what I read. So, I also read 1 Samuel. The verse that I chose to make note of, it says, it was talking about when you are chosen. And in 1 Samuel, they're talking about, in this particular chapter that I was reading, it was about how David was appointed king. And whenever what I wrote down or made note of, when you are chosen or whatever God chooses for you to do, he will equip you to do. Just like how God equipped David with the tools to slay Goliath. Like, it was people that came before him and tried to kill Goliath and they couldn't. And you send this young teen or young adult to go slay, like, everybody looking like, whatever, you ain't gonna be able to do this. But, like, when God calls you to do something, honey, it ain't nothing you can do. Like, just know that he gonna equip you, give you all the tools that you need to be successful, to do whatever task he is asking you to fulfill. He's gonna do it. He's gonna give you the tools. He's gonna give you strength. He's gonna give you everything that you need. If this is what he called you to do, best believe, you gonna be successful, you gonna make it through, he gonna see you through, and you gonna be all right. I also wrote down how David understood the true source of his strength wasn't, like, because of him. It wasn't because he, you know, just had the right, well, yeah, he had the right tools, but it really came from God. And in the scripture, it says, the battle was the Lord. And it made me think of that Yolanda Adams songs when she'd be like, the battle's not yours, it's the Lord's. Like, whoo, honey, let me give it to God. Because, you know, I ain't going to be able to make it through by myself. I just ain't going to be able to do it. So let me give it to God. Because he can handle it. He can do it. The battle was his. It's not mine. And he's going to see me through it. And that's on period. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Tomorrow definitely will be an interview with my granny, which shall be fun. I have a bunch of good questions that I've already... I can't see that.
I'm sorry. Ooh, little mama.
My mama and my father have been like so...
That's
not respectful to my fans. But yeah, so this clip is already getting long. So I will catch you all later. Thank you again for watching. If you made it this far, I really appreciate you. And I will see you in tomorrow's video.